In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can fix rocket option not showing in Snapchat chats. Therefore, without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. So previously in the Snapchat application, there was a rocket option available. But as you can see right now that there is no option available here. So in order to get that rocket option back, what you have to do is to open your internet browser. Click on the search bar and in the search bar type APK Pure. Click on search. And then click on this first link. Now click on the search icon and in the search bar type Snapchat. Click on the Snapchat's logo, then scroll down, and here you will see the option old versions of Snapchat. So to get the rocket option back on Snapchat, all you have to do is to download an older version of Snapchat, and you can easily download the older version of Snapchat from here. In this way, you can fix Snapchat rocket option not showing. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.